The thing I love about her most is that she is insanely in love with me. I really consider myself lucky that she loves me that much. I mean, if I'm upset, she's upset. If I'm crying, she's crying. I mean, that's something really rare. And yeah, I really love her.
As cheesy and as common as it may sound, but he is literally one of the most caring persons I have ever met in my life. I think that's what made me fall for him over the years even more.
जो तुम और हम हैं अब हम हर दम हैं यूं ही
Falkland, he may not be able to express his love or his emotions or anything of that sort, but it all comes out when he actually cares for the person and he's ready to give his all and he's really, you know, very into it and he'll be there for you regardless of anything in whatever moment in life. If he has to be there, he is there 100% and there is no going beyond that.
Galenha rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer armação. Hoje é dia de sol, alegria de coió, é curtir o verão.
Vem, magalenha rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer armação. Hoje é dia de sol, alegria de coió, é curtir o verão.
Vem pra galinha rojão, traz a senha pro fogão, de coração. Hoje é dia de sol, alegria de xodó, meu dever.
Every moment of mine, every important moment of mine has been so iconic with him. Like, I've never expected any of that to happen during special months or special days, and those are things that really, really matter to me. And I feel like everything that comes in the future is going to be so iconic because it's all begun that way. So I'm looking forward to having my best and most iconic moments with him for life and cherishing each and everything that we have each other for life.
Yeah.